Hello everyone, it's Megan from Kenhub here, and welcome to our tutorial on veins of the abdomen and pelvis. In today's tutorial, we will be looking at the veins that drain the abdominal and pelvic viscera, as well as the abdominal walls. First, we'll begin by looking at the veins that drain the abdominal viscera, then we'll move on to look at the veins of the pelvic viscera. Please note that this tutorial will not cover any of the superficial veins found in these regions. The first vein we're going to look at today is the inferior vena cava, which we can see here highlighted in green. It is the largest vein in the human body, and it transports venous blood from the lower limbs, the back, the abdominal walls, the pelvic viscera, and the abdominal viscera to the right atrium of the heart. The inferior vena cava is formed by the union of the left and right common iliac veins, and we can see that very clearly here in this image. This union occurs approximately at the level of the fifth lumbar vertebra. Hi guys, as you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy, everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.